We've been in drought for a very long time.
All the farming had come to a halt.
When the farmers couldn't grow crops, little towns suffer.
Jan said, I've got an idea. We want to have a sunflower festival.
We've lived here 37 years. Seemed to grow bigger than Ben-Hur. We sold out in the first couple of days. There's 2,000 people on the wait list.
Our front yard full of trespassers.
Large parts of the east coast are grappling with flood emergencies.
We thought we might lose the entire crop.
Concerns about joint military exercises between Russia and Belarus on the border of Ukraine.
We were growing something that was giving a lot of people hope.
Walking through the sunflower fields have a positive effect on people.
To us, it's growing sunflowers, but to a lot of other people, it's a lot more than that.